is named as inside derivative out, that is integral of f of g of x into derivative of g of x. Just observe this carefully. The function inside is g of x. Its derivative is placed as derivative of g of x. Then without any hesitation, this integral can be written as capital F of g of x dx, where integral of f of x is capital F x plus c. Just observe the following problems. You will understand it very easily, and many problems can be solved without using substitution.